Are you ready?
Swizzy.
Hi everyone. I'm coming back to repost the video. What happened was I put it up and then I guess I had some music on it and so it muted my video. And I deleted it off my camera so I had to redo it. So I'm going to do the same. It was the quick style, three styles in one, I believe that's what it was. I'm going to do the same thing. It's just the pictures will be from the other day because of course I've already worn the style. So this is actually guys, it's like I fell asleep and I slept on this, so it's not the best right now, but this is what how I wore my hair today. And I thought it was pretty cute. And of course it was probably a little more, you know, slicked down on the sides. I don't know what it is. I mean, earlier today, sorry, got ink on my hand. So just wanted to do it real quick, show you how I did this. So I'm going to start with just kind of taking the rubber bands out. And all it took was three rubber bands, literally. So let's just say you start with your hair kind of, you know, maybe you have an old twist out or, you know, whatever it was. Because I actually did this from some twists that were in my hair. So you kind of just... I use Eco Styler Gel on my edges in the morning, but because I'm getting ready to go to bed, I don't find the need to put on any, Eco Styler Gel. So right now, I'm just using some Quimette Heavy Cream, which is really good for my hair because it's really coarse. So first thing you do, if you want a hump, I like to do a little hump in my hair. Not sure if those are still in style, but hey, I wear it, so it's in style for me. So first thing you do, it's kind of move your hump out the way. And you can use clips or whatever you want to use, ponytail holder. Alright, so I kind of already got my parts there, so I'm going to kind of mess it up so you all can see. So let's say you just had an old twist out. Take your fingers, and you don't have to have any particular part. Just kind of meet them halfway. And then just kind of take that down. And so... now we have both sides. And they don't necessarily have to be even. The rubber bands that I'm using, these are old. Like, probably I got them in, like, 2-3 years ago old. But I don't really use rubber bands often. So, take a rubber band and put it like that. Alright. And just one time, you don't have to, it doesn't have to be tight. But if you do have really thick hair, I don't think I have it sitting right here. You can use a ponytail holder and wrap it around 3 times if you need it really tight. But if you don't need it too tight, then I recommend just once. So, then you're going to take this hump. And however you want to pin it, however you want to kind of pin it to the side like that. Or, you know, however you want to pin it. I use long bobby pins. And just go in. And pin and kind of leave it a little so it looks like it's going into the little puff in the back. And a second pin, just kind of, I want it kind of slanted. So this is style one. Now of course it may look a little better with my hair not being slept on, but so you can wear it like this. This is an option. Second option, like I said, it's going to be three styles, is do the same thing. Take your fingers. I'll turn around. Okay. And like I said, no particular part. Just take it, pull. And what you're kind of creating is like a comb look. Because I don't do well with the combs in my hair. I have a few, but I feel like after a while they hurt. And so it's kind of like getting a comb method, but with rubber bands. Alright. Now, here's the second style. So here's the second style that you can do. And I don't have my mirror, so hopefully it looks okay in the back. Okay. So that's the second style. And the third one would be just a kind of complete mohawk. Same thing with the rubber band, just one time. And then all you have to do is kind of adjust it. And when I say adjust it, what you're trying to do is just kind of cover up your parts. And I know you're not going to cover the part up completely, but I guess what I mean is cover up. You don't want it to look like three distinct ponytails. Because I had people ask me if I use banana clips to do this, and I didn't. And I think this is really cute. At least I like it, so just wanted to share it with you all. Maybe you might like it. So it's something really good to do with the twist out. And that's it. So, and if you wanted to kind of, if you had to go out real quick, and you know, you can always take the back, twist it up, and voila, now we got a new style. See? Oh, sorry. And my rubber band has hair on it. Okay. Maybe I shouldn't use this as that. But anyway, so you can get another style real quick, just kind of pinning it up. But anyway, thanks for watching. Have a good night. Bye.